Pakistani leadership is very clear about Afghanistan. We want peace in Afghanistan because the greater idea of Pakistan's future economy revolves around a stable Afghanistan. What the idea is, we really want to open up to Central Asia. We want a very strong communication linkage with the Central Asia. We have already signed a railway track agreement with Uzbekistan that will actually go from Peshawar to Mazar Sharif and then to Tashkent. Likewise, we are very keen for our TRRT agreement that allows trucks to pass through Afghanistan and to Central Asia without actually changing vehicle. So, and likewise, we want to provide access to Gwadar and Karachi ports to Central Asia. And for that purpose, the primary focus of Pakistani leadership is that to have a stable Afghanistan, because only a stable Afghanistan guarantees that frequency of communication between Central Asia and this region.